gutters. Looks like the whole house worth of aluminum. So rush home, grab the truck, rush back. Yeah, I can see it right there. It's still there. I was worried somebody else would have taken it. There it is. Crushed up to fit in there. Quite a pile of aluminum, so squish it all up, and then when I get it back, I'm gonna have to clean it up, try to take all the little bits of steel out of it, little screws. Just got back home, got it all squished and put in there. Doesn't look like too much while it's squished up and put in there, but it's a decent amount, so I'm gonna go ahead and clean it all up, squish it down more, grab some more stuff from my storage space, and then go to the scrapyard. This AC I'm just gonna take out, tear it apart another time. Thought about trying to sell it as it is, because my scrapyard will buy it as an air conditioner, just as it is. Forget what they pay for it, but it's a decent amount, so might try that out too. I don't know. Didn't get a chance last night to take a video. Got all this stuff loaded up. Just a mix of all different shred. Picked it all up last night. Other than this pool heater right here. Solid chunk of copper out of this pool heater. Number two, copper, it's probably like 20 pounds, just that one chunk. That garbage is in here just because it's one box of a bunch of copper, like copper tubing, and then some little bit of garbage and some cardboard. So I took the whole box for this guy, this HVAC guy. It was another scrapper that took the battery. Got three different snow blowers in there, two or three lawnmowers. Yeah, I guess just those two. This one I'll keep and sell to my guy that buys all my lawnmowers. This bike looks pretty good, so might fix it up and try to sell it. Sell it at a garage sale maybe. So right now I'm just gonna go empty out all of the shred stuff I want to get rid of. Show you a shot of the receipt once I'm at the scrapyard. Lex, ready? Ready to go? Ready to go? Come on. Letting the dog roam around at the scrapyard. Lex, this way. Come on. Go see. Go see over there. Alright, I need to unload all this stuff still. 860 pounds, 215 a ton, $92. That's pretty good for sure. I got left in the truck. Got this safe from a dumpster. It says that there's the keys and the combo and paperwork is locked inside. But there's little holes on the back of the safe, so I think I might be able to get the keys out. It's the copper that was in that box. It's that copper rod. This lawnmower, so self-propelled, looks pretty decent, so the guy I sell them to will definitely buy that one. And then that bike looks pretty good, so fix that up and sell it as well. Oh yeah, I don't think I sold my back rack before. When I was loading stuff up, it was completely full. I tried to put a barbecue on the very top. The barbecue fell to the side, hit this side of the roof rack, and literally just fell right off. So, grind that down, buy a welder, weld it back on. So, I'll show that in another video. The truck and trailer loaded up a bunch of stuff. It's my buddy's new place here. Same buddy that I was keeping the trailer at his house before he moved to this place. So now I'm gonna be keeping the trailer here, giving him a couple bucks to store it here. Right there, most likely. So I left it here last night. I just came to pick it up. I'm gonna go to the scrapyard. Got super sketchy driveway, trying to get in and out around all of these roots and stuff. So got a bunch of heavy steel, a lot of it's clean steel. The sheet right here is like half inch thick, super heavy. I got it, the last piece I got from the guy, so I had to put it in here. It's the only spot it would fit. This is just filing cabinets. It's a sheet of copper. This is a pool heater, so I'll take the copper out of that. This computer there. In the back here, got these walls up on the trailer, just temporary. It's a big TV at the back. Bunch of clean steel. And this ride-on lawnmower, it's a Mastercraft 2-in-1 48 inch deck, I think. And the guy actually rode it into the trailer for me. He started it up. He said that the only thing wrong with it is the back right tire won't hold air and the brake spring is broken off. So other than that, he said it works perfect. He just got a new one. Him and his neighbor pitched on one, so he didn't want this one. Just gave it to me for free. So I'm gonna be keeping that, trying to resell it too. That's pretty much it for now. I'm gonna go to the scrapyard, empty out all of the steel, the clean steel, then all of the shred. Maybe pull out the copper out of that pool heater right at the scrapyard. Super old, it's all rotted out. And it's that handicap walker thing. I've always had good luck selling like any medical stuff, so probably sell that as well. So I'll update you at the scrap here. Just unloaded all of that clean steel. Most of it was like light sheet and a couple pieces of like heavy melt, so dropped it all as light sheet and the shred. That's pretty good for that. I'll go ahead and show you what I got left in the truck still. That's that sheet of copper I was talking about. It's like off a roof. Forgot to drop that. Just a heavy chunk of steel. There's the copper rods from the pool heater. That's the computer. And I still got the lawnmower in here. Just gonna go ahead and strap it up again as it is. Just squish it in like this. And it should be all right. And that TV I had to keep in here. I sell it to a different scrapyard, so. Just squish it in like that, and it should be good to go. Managed to cut my arm too. Pretty good. While I was taking that copper rod out of the pool heater. That's a stainless steel barbecue grill, so kept that aside to put it with clean stainless steel. So go ahead and get this strapped up and then head out, go find some more metal.